We live on the blue planet, with lots of water in the oceans, but that doesn't mean that everybody gets access to fresh water. Here, everybody uses around 200 liters of water per person per day, and the shower stands for more than a third of that. Initially, looking at this technology for a Mars mission, I realized that instead of just having this technology benefit 5 crew members in space, it could actually benefit billions of people here on Earth. So the water goes out the showerhead, gets collected in the drain. There we have a smart sensor that analyzes water in real time. When the water is fine, we pump that water back up and purify it. When the water is too contaminated, we let the water go to regular waste. When the water is getting pumped back up, it goes through a purification process, which is both a particle purification and a UV light sterilization. And then we stabilize the temperature, and then we allow it to go back to the user. There was a hospital, and they installed our shower. And then they had a Legionella outbreak, and all of the water taps had Legionella except the showers because of our purification process that sterilizes Legionella bacteria. The technology makes you save a lot of water and energy, so it's a green product. But focus has not only been on making a greener product, but actually making a better product in terms of user experience and comfort. And I think that is key when you want to have a good success in the market. Without the patent portfolio, this company wouldn't exist. We wouldn't have a company which we could invest in and lay the foundations for bringing this technology to the market. For me, it's very straightforward and obvious. We're using water every day, and when I see a way that we can use much less water in a much more efficient and better way, then it just feels natural that this is the way we need to use it.